What's up, Brittany? Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make this Starbucks vanilla bean frap, but with a little twist on it. We are going to make it galaxy style. Please subscribe for more fun Starbucks videos like this, and let's get started. To make this drink, we are going to need 2 cups of ice, 2 scoops of vanilla bean ice cream, 1 cup of milk, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Now mix all together, and at this point you have your very own Starbucks vanilla bean frap. You can sub here, or if you want to make it galaxy inspired, we are going to need pink, blue and purple food coloring. Divide the mix that we just made for the vanilla bean frap in 3 sections and add some drops of food coloring to each mix. When you have it ready, pour the mix into bowls like this. Now take your cup and use a spoon or a spatula and take a small amount of each color and start filling your cup. This is super similar to the galaxy jar that I made. We need to add the colors in layers and super fast so the colors don't melt. Between 2 or 3 layers, add edible glitter to make it look more realistic. Continue doing the same until you have completely filled your Starbucks cup. Now it's time to add the whipped cream and some decorations. I'm using a black gel frosting, silver beads and more glitter to decorate the whipped cream, but this is completely optional. And that's it, it's super simple but a little bit time consuming because you need to make each color. But the final result is amazing. What do you think of this galaxy drink? Are you going to make it? As always, thank you so much for watching guys, bye! Where you at, Brit?